In addition to that particular program, we have a strong relationship and evaluation programs that are being employed at that federal, at the state, local, and major urban area. So our cyber resiliency model and capabilities that will allow organizations to evaluate their maturity levels in the environment. Do I believe we can do this alone? Oh my, no. Right? This is very much a shared responsibility. It begins with everybody, right? It begins with talking to those kids. It begins with talking to home users, talking to business users, understanding the importance of security at an individual level across the nation. Every compromised computer, whether it be at home or in your business, is a risk that we must understand and take partnership to overcome. So I'm really pleased with the partnership with the National Cybersecurity Alliance and the Stop, Think, Connect program this year, which really simplifies this message for home users, right, for business organizations. It's about stopping and looking at what's there. It's about taking the same common sense we use in our interaction with people every day and applying that to our interactions online. If you didn't have the opportunity to look at the posters as you came in, I thought they were wonderful by some of the school students at a variety of schools, and how crisp their message was around that stop, think, and connect as they go forward. They really are very powerful words that can be used and can really focus our energies across the board and are simple to communicate, not just with ourselves, but with individuals of all ages. It is so vital that we do this together. Right? It is not about our expecting others to do it. It's about all of our investment in security, in securing our corner of the world, and in informing those around us and in communicating with those around us how important it is and what actions they can take. It's impossible to change the world in a single month. Right, so National Cybersecurity Awareness Month is only 1 month out of the year, and we can't do it all in 1 month. But we can use this month to refocus our efforts and to focus on that interaction and interconnectivity so that we can have a more educated community and a more savvy cyber citizen that's in the world. I am really thrilled to see the efforts that the Secure Our eCity activity has put forth. I'm looking forward to the program today and to seeing how successful and how far these work groups have come in looking at these particular issues. And I'm grateful that you had me here to speak with you today, and I look forward to taking any questions that you might have.